What just happened?
There's been another murder.
Found her last night.
This one of your missing persons?
That could be. She's late teens, maybe early 20s.
She's not missing anymore.
What do you make of this?
Ever try to saw a bone with a flat blade? Say someone tried to remove her head.
Any connection to the Jane Doe? When are you going to admit there's somebody taking these girls?
It's not a first time. He's done it before. He'll do it again.
I can't get these off.
8 girls in the last 2 years. There's not one lead except her. Cindy Paulson. She got away.
Why don't you just start at the beginning?
He brought me to his place. He called it his den. It was more of a dungeon.
Why isn't this guy on our list?
Oh, hey, Bobby.
Hey, Al, good morning.
Hansen's an upstanding citizen.
I have testimony from a witness
who's a prostitute that refused a polygraph. It's a dead end.
She's not your problem. She's not our kid.
Well, she's someone's. We're looking for a white male, early 40s, history of sexual assault, and avid hunter. That's Hansen.
Need physical evidence.
We're reopening the case. This guy did it, and they let him get away with it.
Oh my God.
He's gonna dump it all.
Did you panic when you killed them?
Yeah.
You had their blood all over your hands.
I didn't do that.
I need more.
Or he's gonna walk. I'm gonna see if you have the guts to be honest.
You think you can threaten me?
Mom,
you don't have any idea who I am.
I promise nothing's going to happen to you.
Look, he's gonna take me. Help me, please.
Have you seen her?
Have you seen this girl?
He won't stop, and we know who he is. Drop the gun!
Have you ever seen anybody do anything like this before?